The story of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. God sends his last and final messenger and prophet to us. Muhammad, peace be upon him, was born about 570 years after the birth of Prophet Jesus, peace be upon him. He was born in Mecca in the Arabian Peninsula. The people of Mecca were devoted idol worshippers, and the area and period at the time was full of ignorance, foolishness, and misguidance. There were many idols in Mecca, and that was wrong. After God sent many prophets and messengers, he sent his final messengers to us, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. At the age of 40, Prophet Muhammad received his final revelation in a cave from God via the angel Gabriel. He, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, spent the remaining portion of his life explaining and living the teachings of the Holy Quran and Islam, the religion that God revealed to us. Although he was known amongst his people as the truthful and the trustworthy, the majority of his people did not believe him or his message. Soon after, a massive campaign started to persecute those who believed in the message. After 13 years of preaching in the city of Mecca, Prophet Muhammad migrated to the city of Medina, where he gained some followers. The followers made him the leader of the city. The idol worshippers of Mecca plotted and attempted to attack the people that believed in the message of God. However, what was originally a small group of Muslims grew in number, and they could withstand the attack of the idol worshippers of Mecca. Within 10 years, the Prophet, peace be upon him, led an army back to Mecca and conquered it in a bloodless victory. Later, Islam spread throughout the world. God states in the Holy Quran that he did not send Prophet Muhammad except as a mercy for humanity.